a mutual energy that's going on. It's the artist's viewpoint to a certain degree, but it's really the artist's viewpoint. I think art in its truest form is meant to stir some type of emotion.
There's a lot of power and passion in art, and I think that's reflected in these businesses, that they were able to take their message, their voices, combined with the artists, and showcase how they're feeling during this difficult time. The art is powerful, and the messages are powerful.